Okay, I'm back. So let's go and there we go. Oh, transform. The hell is console? There you go. Transform Twitter screen. Ah. Why isn't it fitting the screen? That's weird. I think I know why. There you go. They had it set to 720. Fixed. Yay. So I'm gonna play some Assassin's Creed Rogue. Which funny enough isn't in the games list. But it runs on the they recently made this backward compatible on Xbox One. So yeah, I'm gonna play some. Yes. Thinking your cloud storage. Hold on. Funny how this is another Ubisoft game. Fucking in. Story mode. Start a new game. Of course, my Xbox name is different. So if you won't need to know it, type in exclamation mark Xbox and it will tell you what my name is, and then you can add me if you're an Xbox One or three Xbox 360 user. So yeah,
plain sight. Never compromise the Assassin Brotherhood. These are the tenets of the creed. The principles I used to live by. I was a young man then. The Seven Years' War was about to begin. I could not have imagined what the future had in store for me, nor the cost I would choose to bear.
Notice that.
My name is
Irish accent.
Patrick Cormac. This is my story.
Well, you won't lack for firewood at least.
Admit it. I nearly had you.
Nearly counts for nothing, Shay. And besides, no. That was just luck.
I make my own luck, Liam.
Ah, you've been saying that for years, but you're precious little to show for it. Or have you been spending it all getting out of trouble?
Well, you know, trouble just follows me around.
Let's head back. Come on. Captain Deliverandre and his crew must have run into some trouble. Who knew meeting with smugglers would lead to no good?
I still don't understand why you can't tell me what we're doing here.
Because Chevalier decided not to tell you.
I thought we were friends, Liam.
We are. But this is business. It doesn't concern you, Shay. Am I going too fast for you?
I'm just keeping an eye on you, in case you fall down and hurt yourself.
B. Synchronized. Just a move. There you go. Which way? That way.
Hurry. We best not keep Chevalier waiting.
Où sont ces critères?
Yeah. Ooh.
Despise the... Where the hell were you two?
We're out hunting. What happened here?
My men were attacked by some English sea dogs.
Why, Captain Joseph, couldn't you fight them all off by yourself like you're always saying?
It is Capitaine Louis-Joseph Gautier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye. And you are dreaming if you think any training could make you into a proper assassin. Do you even know what that means? It means being responsible for an ancient and proud tradition. It means obeying your mentor without question. How else will we ensure freedom for the human race?
Them's pretty words, Chevalier. But I don't feel too free at the moment.
Well then, feel educated!
Ouch.
You simpleton! You rot-brained cabbage farmer! How dare you show me such disrespect? I will teach you some manners, boy.
Gentlemen, stop! We got a common enemy, and I reckon he's close.
The Royal Navy attack my vessel and force my men to flee. We are stranded, and what is worse, the smugglers we were supposed to meet have been taken prisoner.
Shay and I will free those smugglers. You treat your wounded. Take these. You'll need them.
Tread with care, Shay. The Royal Navy be ready for us. Remember your training. Yeah. Ready to teach him a lesson?
They don't stand a chance.
Where are your mates now, you bilge rat?
Stop! Stop now!
Talk before I bash out your brains!
Keep an eye out, lads!
We
their pals are still out there somewhere!
Let them bury what's
there he goes
left
again.
Hold you! You there!
You're done for now!
Close the net, lad!
Circle round, surround them!
Got them. On the boat. The boot.
Happy hunting, lads!
Set her ablaze!
Sink that French vessel!
She's no match for you!
Ha ha! Yeah!
Oh, shit. Tried.
Tread with care, Shay. The Royal Navy be ready for us. Remember your training. Ready to teach him a lesson?
They don't stand a chance.
Where are your mates now, you bilge rat?
Hold you!
Talk before I bash out your brains!
Stop. Keep an eye out, lads!
We will
their pals are still out there somewhere!
Let them bury what's left of you.
There he goes again.
Many thanks. I thought I'd be hanged.
Always free people when they're captured. Got them all. Rescue.
Saving those fellas for you.
Very thoughtful. Maybe you were not completely useless, Shay.
Speaking of useless, those blockheads won't be needing this vessel anymore.
This pile of merde. You want her, Shay? She is yours.
Now bring me back to my ship.
You heard, Chevalier? This vessel is yours, Shay. Go on. Take the wheel. Some of the men you rescued agreed to join us. They should prove a good crew.
I'm not so certain about their captain, but next to me, you are the most experienced sailor in the Brotherhood, Shay. Besides, we could use another vessel. Even this pitiful one.
She's mine, ain't she? My own ship.
Your own pile of garbage, yes?
Ah, with a lick of paint and a few new cannons. She'll look as fine as anything on the Seven Seas.
Shall we begin, Captain?
Indeed, mate.
Oh, Connor.
She's a mess, but she's still afloat. And her name's the Morgan.
Hold LT and R to aim. And then shoot.
Morgan! Yep. That silly fairy queen who ruined Merlin, the wise? Oh, she's perfect for you, Shay.
The Morgan was an old goddess. She's the queen of war and darkness. She halves the souls of fallen warriors. Perfect indeed.
My ship! She is a false shin! They will sink her!
Let's put the Morrigan to the test, Captain Shay.
Whee!
Ready for battle, men!
Damn it. Around. Coming back around. Oh shit, I missed.
Ready here. Straight to the deep.
Fire. Bring back around. I like being a pirate at sea.
Sir, to the fore.
Seems this
Yes.
Already after all. I will return to what is left of Bergefu. It's a long way home. We have repairs to do.
Sing hearty, lads. Chevalier is pleased with us.
Yes. Is that good or
what? What course would you have me set, Shay?
Time to report back to the mentor. Wouldn't you agree?
Wise words, Captain. Wise words.
Roll the titles.
What the hell did you do? It's some kind of dormant virus? Emergency. Shit. Hang on, I'm getting you out of there. Please proceed calmly to the nearest exit. Repeat. Please remain calm. Do not panic. Please. Sorry for the rough exit. Your piece working? Check. Not a test. You were just in an animus. Animus, yes? You were using it to access a genetic memory file in Helix labeled Shay Cormac? You work for Abstergo Entertainment, remember? Any of this ringing a bell?
Nope.
Your session triggered something bad, and it's affecting the whole building. We need to find your boss. You haven't forgotten your boss, have you? Melanie LeMay, Zipper, Chipper, Overachiever?
Nope, don't know her. Never heard of her.
Take your communicator, check it if you got lost. Now let's get out of here.
Okay.
Follow me. Double time.
After
this
you.
Chaos is absolutely
after
a problem,
you.
In case you're wondering.
Like we practiced in our safety drills. Everything is going to be okay, guys. Stay positive.
Here they are.
What the hell is happening?
A file labeled Shay Cormac was booby-trapped with some kind of virus.
Your job is to prevent things like this.
We need to contain these genetic memories, then we can destroy them.
No. Isolate them. I want to study these memories.
But...
With respect, Miss LeMay, this is not a request.
You heard the man.
Fine.
I need to borrow your numbskull. That okay with you, Ms. LeMay?
Hey there, this might seem a bit weird, but you're gonna work for contractors we hired to, you know, upgrade our security. Mr. Otto Berg and Ms. Violet DaCosta.
Call me Violet.
I have to go check on our people and prepare a statement for the press.
Hi.
Do whatever they tell you to do, okay? Go team!
Go team, go team.
Technically, you're not responsible for this, but you're the one who let the virus out. So I think it's only fair you help me clean it up. Mr. Berg wants us to relive Shay's genetic memories. To do that, we need to access them from Helix. But the Helix is down. We'll have to reboot the main servers in the basement. Man, whoever designed this virus is a genius. Not only does it restrict our access to the cloud, it's adapted to fuck up the other operating systems that regulate building functions. Melanie, the elevators are out of commission. Are we stuck on this floor?
Get a repair crew on site ASAP.
There's a working area server on this floor. I guess it'll have to do for now.
Agent DaCosta, I want regular updates on your progress with Shay's genetic memories.
Why? Okay. He's just a nobody as far as I can tell.
If Shay Cormac is who I suspect he is, then this temporary setback may provide us with an unexpected reward. Proceed to the server room on this floor.
Yeah. Wherever the server is. Yeah, server error. I'm going there. Oh, that's also green.
signal? Great. That means you can still access systems. Go ahead and patch me into their feed. Once you restore the server, I'll connect your Animus workstation back to Helix. In theory, if you align the beams to segments of the core, it should solve the problem. But here's where it gets tricky. You have to move the circles in such a way that each segment is powered by a beam. The keyword here is each. One beam and one beam only per core segment, okay? Once everything is lit up properly, the system will reboot. Got it? Give it a shot.
Select the ring. That one.
Make sure you don't have more than one beam assigned to a core segment.
That ring goes to...
Each segment of the core needs to be powered by a beam. Good job. This core wasn't too complex. But rebooting the advanced hardware in the rest of the building will require more work.
That was so easy.
The assassins would have you believe that Al-Mualim was a great mentor who became corrupted with greed. And that he schemed with the Templars to acquire an Apple of Eden. I see instead a shrewd and cunning leader. A man who used his best assassin, Altair ibn Lahad, to eliminate his conspirators in order to keep the Apple for himself, so that he could use it to enforce world peace. While it must be stated unequivocally that Al-Mualim was not a Templar, it is interesting to me that his vision of peace was more in line with Templar philosophy than assassin. In the past, both sides had the same goal, that of peace. Our only difference was how we chose to achieve it. Had Al-Mualim not been killed by Altair and allowed to carry out his plan, perhaps we would not be fighting now. It was only after Altair reformed the Brotherhood with its new ideals of free will that the conflict truly escalated and spread across the planet. For if the so-called wise man of the mountain can see things from our point of view, surely the same can be said for other assassins. The assassins would have you believe that Al-Mualim was a great mentor.
Inspiration.
The assassins would have you believe that
Al-Mualim was a...
Okay. So, I'm not sure you're supposed to see that. Just, you should just get back to your Animus. With the servers back online, you could, in theory, restore your co-workers' workstations if you... You know, feel like being helpful. And you could, in theory, find some more digital goodies if you, you know, feel like being sneaky. Hey, one of your co-workers dropped his communicator by the elevator. If you see any tech lying around like that, grab him. There might be a clue as to who did this.
Got it. Robert Fraser? Documents. Hi Robert, you come highly recommended and I'm thrilled to have you in our studio. I'm putting you to work on a special project for me. The subject is Arno Dorian. His story takes place during the French Revolution. I want you to explore every avenue of his life that you can. The goal is to have a new blockbuster to present to the Abstergo Brass next year. As such, this is super classified. Your direct supervisor is Aidan St. Clair. Do you see? You can only discuss the project with Aiden or myself, as you'll probably be logging some overtime in your Animus. I've added a mandatory weekly meeting with Dr. Psychiatrist Dr. Bibu to make sure you're not suffering from any bleeding effect. Welcome to Abstergo Entertainment. Don't let me down. M.L.
Now that you have unlocked Shay Cormac's memories, we stand on the brink of a grand discovery.
Nice find. If it was me, I'd snoop to see if there's any juicy stuff on it. But I might be a terrible person.
I know you must have questions about your new assignment, or about me. For now, all I will say is that Shay's story contains the answers. Shay will lead you to a greater understanding.
Okay. So where do I go from here? Lift ain't working. Much going on. Oh, Far Cry 3. Hey, the thingy room. Ooh. Tablet 14. AJ Rana from Melanie LeMay. Hello, AJ. It's looking like we'll be able to use Animus Tech to create a digital version of Monima Das to finish production of NVIDIA AI. My condolences again to your resilient cast and crew. If nothing else, you'll be able to give Monima a glamorous send-off she deserves. When it's done, I'd like to talk about using Mysore tech to remaster other traditional forms of entertainment, concerts or sporting events, for example, into fully immersive Animus experiences. Best ML. That was the universal toilets. I found two things so far. Nothing in the server room. God. Not many places to go. Is kind of odd. I'm going there yet. Computer. Okay. Food repaired. There you go.
Haytham Kenway remains a controversial figure for me. I have great respect for him. After all, he was the Grand Master of the Colonial Rite, charged with finding a precursor site. Haytham was cunning and ruthless, but he had a streak of emotional weakness that ultimately triggered his downfall. He lost his father when he was a child, and the British Grand Master Reginald Birch raised him to become a Templar Knight. Haytham eventually learned that his father, Edward, had been an assassin. That he chose to stay a Templar, rather than follow in his father's footsteps, indicates to me that he believed he was already on the right path. When Haytham discovered that Birch was the one who murdered his father, he and his sister killed him in revenge. I believe this was the beginning of his downfall. Templars kill for efficiency, not petty emotions. When he discovered that his son, Connor, was an assassin working against him in the colonies, the same emotional weakness stayed his blade. A pity Connor did not show him the same mercy.
Refined monitors that are turned on. That's another server. Server box. Ah, there you go. Nope. Guess I'm back in.
It has been a long time.
Achilles.
Adewale, how go things in the West Indies?
Very poorly, I'm afraid.
Your countenance tells me we should discuss this. Come.
Who's our visitor?
Atarawale. He was a slave who freed himself. And hundreds of his brothers in the West Indies. That man's a living incarnation of the creed.
I see.
You join me for some practice?
Soon. I've got other business first.
Tell me what happened, old friend.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this, but did Mackendall's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Von Rudy has not been found. He was a strong Maroon, one of Mackendall's best students.
Such a shame. So we cannot know.
The wall looked worried earlier.
Indeed. But if there was a temple under the waves, I doubt it is still standing.
And the artifacts that showed the way?
The Templars broke in during the chaos. They seized the manuscript and precursor box. That gave chase on the sea, but lost their trail when they reached the shore.
I hear Mistress.
These are all good guys. Training area.
You are late.
Oh, what did I miss?
Only the first hour of training.
We're always training, Kisagawase.
And we'll continue to do so.
Do not waste your words. Shea abhors improvement as much as cats abhor leashes.
Hey.
A pity. The boy has so much potential. with so little discipline.
All right. All right. What would you have me do?
Well played.
Look what you have me do. Maybe a good voice actor or what?
So, what's the challenge today?
Shooting straight and true. Here, you can use these.
These are yours.
Well, I want you to have half a chance of succeeding. Go on. Shoot these targets. You can take your time, but not too much. We've more work after this. Reload. Anyone can hit targets standing still. Let's see how you do on the run. Come on, hurry up. Time's running out. Well done, Shay. Keep it up.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing all right, Shay. But don't let the others vex you. They mean well, but they'll never show it.
Mm-hmm. What's this one?
It's about time you showed up.
Far be it from me to keep a lady waiting.
I'm no lady here. And don't you forget it. I'm your teacher. And you're better.
Well, some of that is true, at least. What would we be doing?
Exploring a myriad ways to end a life. You two! Make yourselves useful and watch Shay. Can you kill without being noticed? Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him. Top form, Shay.
This is no place for you.
I see him! There!
Take the high ground, Shay. Dispatching from the air is most effective.
Push.
Take the high ground, Shay. Dispatching from the air is most effective. You certainly know how to handle yourself.
I see him! There!
Stay low and stick to the brush. Be patient, and you might hit your target. Stay low and stick to the brush. Be patient and you might hit your target. Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him.
I saw you.
He's right there!
Stay low and stick to the brush. Be patient and you might hit your target. Stay low and stick to the brush. Be patient and you might hit your target.
No one allows me about. This is no place for you.
Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him.
No one allowed hereabouts.
You are not allowed.
Hey!
Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him. Nicely done.
I am surprised.
You did better than I expected. Have your skills actually grown, Shay? Do not get a swelled head over it.
Shay. Follow me. It's time you learn to survive in the frontier.
I think I've been managing well enough so far.
Perhaps. But there is more I can teach you. Waiting.
Where is he?
Climb back up. Good assassins never fall.
Good assassins never fall.
Yeah, no. God damn it. Yes, I have to climb.
It is time for the hunt.
The hunt?
All your senses together to find prey. Killing should not be meaningless. We must use what nature gives us. Good. Now to use what you have taken from nature.
Access crafting. Crystals. Fired.
With these, you can keep your pistols close. Achilles yep. has one more thing to show you.
Where's he going? Where is he going? I'm going to meet someone? Achilles. I gotta follow this guy. Where is he taking me? Oh yeah, I gotta go there myself.
He'll be up for it, don't you fret. You really are incredible.
There he is.
Say, I hear you've become quite the marksman.
Generous gift. Thank you, mentor.
My ship awaits, Achilles. The people of Haiti will make good use of your supplies. I trust you will retrieve what has been lost.
Lost?
The Templars stole two precious artifacts. A manuscript of ancient wisdom and a box that allows one to understand its language.
I have tracked the Templar as far as his coast, but I fear the rest is up to you, my friend.
Farewell, Adewale. Whoever controls the artifacts can access precursor sites of power. We must recover them, or none are safe.
Yeah. Anyway. To be continued. There we go. So have to go some. Is get to the boat.
I've modeled 39 and 7.
Where to?
Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
A plan or no plan, we choose our own battlefield. And hey, we're not most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.
Set sail for the horizon.
All sail, shelter!
We only have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keely's tasked you with this mission?
No. He tasked me to task you. You need to find what was stolen from Macindal, Shay. You have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. And you'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
Captains at sea!
You there! Stop now!
I hope you put up
a decent fight.
I need a challenge. Come on, you good-for-nothing slugs. Else I'll report you let the bird go.
Together, my brothers and sisters!
Oh no.
Halt!
Finally, some excitement.
I have him in my sights.
I can get him from here. Absolutely not. Come back here right this instant. Come back! You hear me? Johnson. Jenkins! Come and sit!
I've got a gun!
You really think we can't catch you?
Stop you!
I think I've gone in the wrong direction. Oh, come off at the wrong place.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Yeah!
Captain Cormac,
we only have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keeley's tasked you with this mission.
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Macindal, Shay. You have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. You'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts. Studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you could be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
You call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Douse the royal at the top.
That storm could be dangerous.
Mates out. Let's go.
catch some wind.
That's where we're supposed to be.
Well, anchors on board and our rags are all set.
O'Reilly-o, O'Malley.
Came Liverpool days, we'll never forget.
Proud on every inch of sand.
There we go. Start the mission.
Trust me, you will sell those lobster by the ton in France.
Ah! The cabbage farmers return. About time.
We have a lead on that curious manuscript.
I'd be surprised if you can read it.
No one can read it, imbecile. This is why the Templar are taking so long with it. But one of our allies has caught a glimpse of their work.
A pirate?
A spy who worked with the pirate. We set sail for Anticosti. That should prove a good test for this floating cesspit you call a ship.
How trustworthy are the pirates?
I consider them brothers, Shay. When the time comes, they will lend aid and help us fight the Templars. If only the roast beef would realize the Templars were pulling their strings.
Are the Templars truly in control in the colonies?
Not quite, but their influence reaches far and wide.
And what about the spy we're meeting?
You need not worry about Le Chasseur. He is loyal to the Brotherhood. As it happens, he also has friends in both the French and English fleets. And he knows more about what goes on in these parts than you can ever hope to learn.
So, Liam, what could you tell me about Adewale? You obviously admire the man.
I had the honor of working with him once. I've never known anyone who'd done so much for our cause. But it's much more than that.
Adewale was already a legend before joining the Brotherhood. He was a pirate. The scourge of the West Indies. Rubbing elbows with the likes of Blackbeard, Woods Rogers, and Calico Jack Rackham.
Calico who?
Oh, read a book, will you?
About 20 years ago, Adewale intercepted a Templar convoy and stole a mysterious package. He traveled to Port-au-Prince and entrusted it to a woman he believed was loyal to our cause.
Let me guess. She wasn't.
She was, very much so. The package eventually found its way to François Macanda, mentor of the Haitian Brotherhood.
What is it?
Thanks for that auto host, Apex.
The very box we're seeking.
We still have little idea what this vessel is capable of. Why don't we set the Morrigan against a quarry of her caliber?
Spyglass.
Should be nearby, Captain.
No, it's not nearby. We're just around the corner.
There, Captain! An English vessel! And she looks to be in trouble!
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what hit them.
Be careful, Captain.
Around. Ooh. Get close, hold B to board it and try to get all his cargo. Shoot the sinker and get half his cargo. And I don't care.
Now's the time, let's board her!
Show them what's for, Captain.
Come on, men. The spires are ours. For the Morrigan!
Captain, hold your fire! Don't want to sink her.
Ah!
arm.
Oh God. I gotta start again.
Lose all and trim sharp to the wind.
There, Captain. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
Move the board and lose her before the crew knows what hit them.
Yes, I know.
Haul in the studsails!
Now's the time, let's board her!
Race! I'm going to hit them!
The helm chain! Break up!
Show them what's for, Captain!
Come on, men! The spires are ours! For the Morrigan!
Again.
Tops, gallants, royal studs.
There, Captain. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Stop, say, are you dumb?
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what to do.
British vessels! That's that ship, Captain! Help in us, sir!
Break up!
Coming back around.
Firing, sir!
Report! What's your status?
Bloody fire!
Use
explosive shot to slow her!
Now's the time, let's board her!
Back around.
Loading cargo.
Fire!
Hold your fire. Don't want to sink her.
Damn. Their core spoils.
Keep looking. I'm sure we can find another ship to board. This crew needs a practice.
Mm-hmm. Question mark.
Shipwreck survivor. Passing it down.
Yeah, but it is. Yeah, start all over again.
Loose all! Let's move!
Stunsel's out!
There, Captain. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what to do.
Brace yourselves!
We're headed right into them!
Yep.
Show them what's on,
let's board her!
Come on, men! The spires are ours! For the Morrigan!
Anchor her in. Yes. Yeah. Better than Morrigan.
But the sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. We should strengthen the Morgan before going any further. There's a harbor master station nearby. We can spend our new wealth on improvements.
I didn't realize there was a brotherhood in Haiti.
Yes. Francois McCandle is their mentor. He got as many of his assassins from the Maroons.
Those are escaped slaves and their children, right?
They are. A shame, though. They escaped terrible conditions only to be killed in that earthquake.
But Haiti's a French colony now.
Aye, it is.
And here, the assassins are helping King Louis. But in Haiti, the French own the slaves who are set free by the assassins.
Our struggle is beyond political borders, Shay.
Anticosti shouldn't be far. Keep us on course, Captain.
No, it's only over there.
Is this the place? I see nothing but fishermen and their gear.
Aye. Per se and fishing go hand in hand. But it will serve our purposes well enough. The French fish these waters first, but King George is laying claim to more every year. The locals are caught in the middle.
Docking.
You'd better borrow some coin. Bartering with an empty purse won't get you very far.
Yeah.
Let's upgrade ship.
What service can I provide you?
Buy. Morgan upgrades. Alama. Permit. Broadside cannons. Confirm. Front coronades. Damn it. I'm going, I don't have enough. There you go. Get a fire mighty ship.
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
We should resume course to Anticosti, Captain.
Indeed. Le Chasseur is waiting for us.
The sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. The Morrigan seems sturdy enough for the challenge.
We go that away. That is quite far away.
Ships ahoy!
More fishermen from Perse.
Ships.
They're sinking the fishing boats.
They must believe those fishermen strayed into their waters.
These cowards must pay.
And would you look at that? Standing right in our way to Anticosti. What say you? We sink every last one of them?
For once, I find myself agreeing with you, Shay.
Stranger things have happened.
It's Gilmore. Damn, I missed.
They're no match for us. Here it comes!
They've hit us!
Come on. There's another one. Ah! Coming around. Yeah. She's gone. Make a run for it and then go back around. Rain Cross, thanks for that auto host. Oh shit. Bye bye.
Let us go on. Not too far from Anticosti Island now. Will your friend the spy be waiting for us?
There's one more bad guy.
More information about the manuscript. Maybe he'll
and I see him.
Figured out for us. Maybe I'm Emperor of Rome. Ave Caesar.
What the?
It's the last of them.
Then let us go on. We're not too far from Anticosti Island now.
Will your friend the spy be waiting for us?
There it is. Anticosti.
Le chasseur should be there. And with any luck, he will know where to find that manuscript.
Careful. It's quite a rough squall, Captain.
Oops. That mean no.
That storm could be dangerous.
Coming back around. I like sailing on the sea, how you do? What's this?
Careful. Ooh. That's quite a rough squall, Cap.
Can't be far now.
He's off the wind.
Dock the ship here, Captain. We've arrived at Anticosti Island.
Yes.
Take a look at this.
I borrowed these plans from a Royal Navy ship of the line. They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. We could use some more powerful weapons. Le Chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Shay Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plants, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts, no maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither friends. I nor the roast beefs could ken
it. Where's the 18?
The man who brought it.
4 hours, 18 minutes. Jesus. Sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions that Templars have helped fulfill. Shay, let's return and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.
Mission complete. Continue. See what goes on here. I gotta grab something from over there. There's nothing to fall into. Okay, that's mad. Wait, there it is. No! God damn it. Damn it. I should have just fell from that. I'm an idiot. I gotta go over there somewhere. What's down here? I can upgrade ship from here as well. I see.
Some sail.
Anyone for a cold tumbler of rum?
Something around here.
More sail.
Ships may go as long as the seas do roll, but a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. Sword, he does a
to four.
Who's plumping round? When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down. Hey, come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing tar. When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouts. He'll spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song.
Not a lot, Apex. Playing an interesting game of Assassin's Creed Rogue. I'm trying to be a mighty pirate. A mighty pirate.
We're bearing down on land, Captain.
Oh. Did I just break my ship?
Wind's getting vicious.
Knots coming loose.
Ooh. I just see an enemy. There's an enemy ship over there.
Says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me in the wind.
Did I hit him? Yes. Ooh, almost.
On your mark, Captain! Move! Hostile warship on our heels!
Yeah, I see him. This way.
They're firing, sir.
Bloody cowards. Use
explosives. There are mines, sir. Ready here. Fire.
Got him. North Atlantic River Valley. What's that about? And your health bias. Okay. Yeah, I'm streaming again. Yes, I got. I managed to get round and upgrade the processor on my PC, so I can now stream PC games as well as console games, which is a lot better for me. Because before I had a shitty i5 with only 4 processors, and whenever I tried to stream any big games, they'd all be 100% CPU all the time, and yeah. So now I've got an i7 4790K, which is a big jump, and I can stream PC games, and I'm only using half CPU, half of the CPU, which is good. Like, I think it was yesterday or the day before, I streamed GTA 5 on the PC. I was only using half, but for just 5 seconds, it decided to take 100% of my CPU and then freeze. But it wasn't my CPU, because my webcam was still working, but the game froze for 5 seconds and then carried on and didn't do anything since. It was fine. I've now got an i7 4790K. Yep, 4790K. But I'm playing this game on Xbox One though, because they recently brought it back on compatibility, so you can now play the 360 game on it. You, come on, you. There's another one.
Fire!
Is that heavy incoming,
Captain?
She'll ram us!
Fire!
Even too close to the edge of the same course!
It's
to breathe! Royal Navy, Captain! Fire. They've got help, Captain!
Not at that time!
Yeah, Royal Navy. Ooh, ooh. Loot cargo.
Here it comes!
Right then.
We're making the hit! Change!
Ow! I hit land.
Ready here, fire!
They're firing, sir!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Working on it! Awaiting orders! One more direct hit!
Ah. Uh-oh.
Crowd on every inch of sail.
I'm gonna die.
Don't
ow, 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 ow.
Fire!
I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died. And 50 TI 4 gig very soon, as well as build my other half PC on stream. Nice. I fancy a 1070 myself.
Fire.
Loaded, Captain.
The bottleneck in my PC is the graphics card now. Whereas before, it was the CPU.
Here it comes!
Taking some damage here!
Damage, what's the news? Give him a baptism of
blood. Taking a blow, Captain!
Well, the 4 gig, it's the 8 gig 1070 is about almost £400, I think. Ah, okay. Yeah, the 1080 is £600. Well, my new CPU cost me a little bit over £300, so £400 for the GPU, which is the graphics card. That's the next thing I've got to look at soon. For speed wise. Not for stream wise. I mean, with my 970 now. I can still play all the latest games, but I gotta turn all the settings down. Rouge. You know you're doing AC Rouge. No, this is Rogue.
We're clear, Captain.
Assassin's Creed Rogue. It's another Assassin's Creed. Another Assassin's Creed game. 157. That's cheap. As we
were. They're coming after us, behind us,
sir! Brig! Royal Navy! They're all alone, sir!
Wait for a budget card. I know this does look like Black Flag, but it's not.
Taking a bow, Captain!
I recommend explosive shots.
Because the characters are Irish. Well, my character's Irish. Ow.
What's the news?
Blue Zone! Gosh, the gallants and royals! Loose made sails!
He almost got us.
Damage report!
Whoa!
We're almost done.
An ace, aces.
Explosive shot to slow her down.
Blues up. Laser sticks.
Haul in those halyards. Heave.
Eh.
Ships in dire shape, Captain.
I died again. Aces Strix as well. So I know it will be good. Plus I need to buy some cable ties as well. Oh, nice. For tying cables in one and keeping cables tidy.
We're clear, Captain.
Blue Sword.
Storm, Captain. Looks bad. Over there, Captain. The fishing settlement at Greystone. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits. And where it went, I swear. Some assassin allies under.
Why is it looking that way? I don't know.
I headed straight for land, sir.
Yeah, this is where I should be.
Trim the yards off the wind.
There you go.
The Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts
Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington. Businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Ah, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his major domo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
Go back to the Morrigan. Sorry.
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington is running out of his. All sail, she'll take it.
Pull off, lads.
Green is this way. Green is the way I have to go.
Can't be far now, Captain.
Aye. There she is. All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Enemy Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading tank.
How does my dream look, by the way? Does it look pretty good?
Aye. There she is. All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, and a leading Templar.
We lost track
of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that.
In the storm, now, nobody can see
you. Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts. We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens,
let's tail it.
Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Stow the talk. Be about it. I'm going to give a fast.
Warship incoming, Captain. It's a gunboat.
Royal Navy. Just that ship, Captain.
Easy prey, Captain.
Damn it.
Aye. There she is. All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that.
Just behind us, Shay.
Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts. We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Check every sail!
Full
on sails!
The danger's behind us.
Warship incoming!
Douse the gallants and royals!
Draw a banker.
Captain's at the helm!
Mates out! Let's go!
Loose sail! Put out all she'll take!
Clip ahead, sir!
You'll founder the ship, Captain!
Captain!
Damn it.
Trouble on our tail! Gunboat, Captain! Royal!
Detected.
Aye.
There she is!
All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
We're clear, Captain.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts. We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't. Reef the topsails and gallants!
Danger's behind us.
All down! All down!
Incoming ship! They're giving chase! Gunboat, Captain! British vessel!
Loose mate, sir!
Hey, Kuzman, how are you?
Aye.
There she is!
There
right,
she...
man. Time to be quiet.
There she blows.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados.
We're clear, Captain.
But I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados.
No,
to the
he's not
going to
get. He's not
going to
get me.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens,
but there we go. Follow him,
Washington,
and then
must not survive.
Stay behind him.
Make sure he doesn't. House on sail.
Bring it all in.
Keep your eyes open, lad.
Clear down. Catch some wind.
There's the mains. Half sails.
They're coming after us, sir! Gunboat, Captain! British vessels! They seem to be on their own, sir!
Damn it. Yes, I am well. I am well. Having some fun. Thank you for asking.
Aye.
There she is!
All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Taylor without being detected.
A powerful businessman, slave owner, and
Taylor
a
ship
Templar.
Without being detected.
Lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but
mm-hmm.
I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's
Next
a short
to do
voyage
is,
from Barbados.
I notice there's an island.
His return to the colony certainly coincides
on
the
left
with
the side,
of the
so
artifacts.
I could go round it.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
So, there's the island. We go round.
Danger's
Royal
behind
Navy.
Us.
Just that ship.
Douse the royals and tops.
A blockade, Captain.
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
Yep.
Trim us off the wind.
Stop this boat.
Anchor.
Sub blockade.
And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Let's do this. Oops. There she is.
Stay right there. Stop there, you.
Stop pretending like you have something to do.
Hey, get out of the shop. We'll get him, lads. We told you to stop.
Help. Oof. Help.
Tighten the noose, lads.
Oh, no. Got him. Yeah. Oh shit.
You expect any sane man to believe you? Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Now, now, no need to get your drunken arses into trouble.
Ooh.
Oh hell! Need to get out of this. Shit!
Fish in a barrel, mate.
Get on this blind side.
I've got a clear shot.
I really hate failing.
Aye.
Try again.
The bastard's running.
You there, stop.
This won't last long.
Just have to pull the trigger.
Bastards in me sight.
Out.
Hey, hold a moment. He won't get away. He'll tire.
Let's furl your sails. Not a party to it. Leave me be.
Got a line.
Ah.
Got a clear shot. Gun.
Let's furl your sails.
Got a good line on it.
Clear
what
shot.
Is in this package? The captain would tell us not, but that it was fragile.
Then you need no not, but not.
Come on. Throw a dog a bone.
What makes you think I know?
Dang it. How many times are you auto-hosting me, Apex?
Aye.
All I'm saying is that...
You there, hold!
I can't do it all alone, bring it on here!
Faster! We'll not be losing him!
You there!
What is in this package? The captain would tell us not, but that it was fragile.
Then you need... What makes you think I know?
Ow.
Got a line on him.
Now, what's this? A rifle.
Yes, a rifle.
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present. Master Washington.
Air rifle.
This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
My head. Yeah,
interrogate Washington.
Splendid party, wouldn't you say?
Indeed.
Oh,
you'll go down like a sack of potatoes. You come back here.
Turn around. There's nothing here for you.
A troublemaker, eh? I'll show you trouble.
Pinter! Cut off his escape!
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
He's a fiend after my soul!
Uh-oh. Damn it. Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Security is awfully tight. The captain brought in more men. Who knows? All I've been told is that this is Lawrence Washington's residence.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
You transferred here.
Yes. I had to get away from that dreadful Thatcher.
My God, I heard rumors about that man. You don't need to be associated with that monster.
The Hell's Bells. Oh, nice. How's your day? Hell's. A minute. Too far away. Hold on. So someone was talking to me, but they wasn't they're not showing up in chat. Really weird. Yeah, I can use the air rifle. Thank you. a minute. One here. Yeah, there's one underneath there. And there's another one over there. Or was. Detected. Damn it.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Damn it.
expecting trouble tonight.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
My goodness, what a sight!
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say.
I don't know. Security is awfully tight. The captain brought in more men. Who knows? All I've been told is that this is Lawrence Washington's residence.
My goodness, what a sight!
Me and half of the guests here tonight.
That guardsman keeps seeing me. That's why I keep failing.
Expecting trouble tonight?
I don't know. Security is awfully tight. Captain brought in more men.
What's so special about his party?
Who knows? All I've been told is that this is Lawrence Washington's residence.
Is he a rich?
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Yep. Washington is over there somewhere.
Such a color! How marvelous! I wish my little daughter could see this. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say.
Is such pomp really necessary? Surely we can spend our money on something better than fireworks. I'm not nearly drunk enough to appreciate this light show.
Oh! Those loud noises give me a fright.
Poor dear mama, anyway. Has the flux finally left her?
You there! He's making a run for it.
The gunner will have your head.
Damn it.
Trouble tonight?
I don't know. Security is all too tight. The captain brought in more men.
What's so special about his party?
Who knows? All I've been told is that this is long.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Is that the most intelligent thing you have to say to each other?
Such color! How marvelous! I wish my little daughter could see this. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say.
Is such pomp really necessary? Surely we can spend our money on something better than fireworks. I'm not nearly drunk enough to appreciate this light show.
Three bullets, big darts, berserk darts. Nah, too far away.
I wish my little daughter could see this. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say.
Is such pomp really necessary? Surely we can spend our money on something better than fireworks. I'm not nearly drunk enough to appreciate this light show.
£14 sleep darts, berserk darts.
Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
And you're sick.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Damn it. Feels. Okay, so. There's two men down there. There's another one over there. So I need to hide in the flowers. Shit. Missed me.
Push him to the right, boys!
Damn it. Failed. Yeah, I think I'm going to end the stream shortly.
Stand on his own 2 feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Yeah, so time to end the stream. So I'm gonna look for somebody to post or raid and. He wants to read to me. That's what you do. Now let's see who's on. Tom Trump. X. Who's still going? Ooh. Okay. I know what to do. Wait, yeah, you're still going. So, just copy. I'm gonna give him a raid, a one-man raid, but don't think he would care. So yeah, here we go.